Then again, if you've had enough Guinness, it might sound exactly like the Ramones. Exactly. I imagine we got some people from Dublin, right?